Hello, my name is Marla, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. So today, we've got a little bit of a plant mystery. What you're looking at right here is a flower called carnations. We've got white carnations over here, but on this side, we have carnations that were once white, but now they're green and red. I wonder what happened. Let's take a closer look. So over here, we've got flowers that have been sitting in clear water, but over here, we have flowers that have been sitting in green and red water. If we take a closer look, the actual flower portion has never touched the water. So I wonder what happened. With both of these plants, we've got two parts. We've got the flower part and we've got the stem part. And it's the stem part that has been sitting in the water for 2 days. Now, let's take a closer look at the stem right here. Most plants that live on land have these really special tubes inside of these stems. Those special tubes help move things like water and other materials up and down. Here's a stem with the flower portion cut off. Today, we are going to use a digital microscope to see if we can actually find these special tubes inside of the stem. Let's zoom in a little closer to our plant stem right here. To use our digital microscope today, I'm going to be cutting off a little piece of the stem and placing it right here on the slide. Okay, so I've taken a little piece of the stem and placed it right here on my slide and added a drop of water to get it ready for our digital microscope today. Let's take another look at a prepared slide we have right here of a plant that has the same tubes. Now, this slide comes from a pine tree stem. See all of these little circles right here? That's what the xylem and phloem look like. How cool is that? Now, the xylem is in charge of transporting water and other materials, and the phloem is in charge of transporting things like glucose throughout the plant. So one way to think about the xylem and phloem we have here is by our model that we've created. We took a bunch of straws and placed them together. These are tubes. The xylem and phloem are also tubes as well. Digital microscopes are a great tool for us to see the natural world more closely. If you would like to learn more about plants and science, check out our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos. Science is so cool. Thanks so much for watching.